Welcome to 2015's Christchurch Music Festival. We would like to thank the Lions Club of District 202E for the ongoing support and all the organisations which have supported the festival for over 3 years. Tonight, we are also pleased to welcome the students from the Van Ash Deaf Education Centre who are signing the words to the songs in the first bracket.
Thank you. Written in 1969, Here Comes the Sun was one of George Harrison's best-known Beatles contributions. In his autobiography, he mentions getting sick of English winter lasting forever. While walking around Eric Clapton's garden, during a sunny April day, he came up with the song Here Comes the Sun.
Thank you. To open our next massed choir bracket, the choirs will sing American Child by John Denver. John Denver's grandmother began shaping his musical education at the age of 14 when she gave him an antique Gibson guitar. By the mid-1970s, he was arguably America's most celebrated male entertainer and during his lifetime released a total of 24 albums.
Choir will now join the orchestra to perform May There Always Be Sunshine, a rousing Soviet children's song, with the chorus taking lyrical inspiration from a poem composed by a 4-year-old Russian boy in 1928.
Thank you.
Slice of Heaven first appeared on our screens in 1986 in the movie Foot Rot Flats, The Dog's Tale, sung by Dave Dobbin. The original Foot Rot Flats cartoon strip was written by New Zealander Murray Ball and ran from 1976 until 1994 in newspapers across the world. Please welcome to the stage accompanist Elizabeth Muschamp, organist Grant Bartley, and the festival's musical director, Patrick Shepherd.
Now look, Slice of Heaven. For a lot of these folks, it's new. Yeah, you know where I'm going with this, don't you? We really want to have a party tonight with this. So you're going to sing it. All right? You're going to, because you knew this long before these guys were even thought of. All right?